Are you looking for a saw that will deliver precision and accuracy in hard-to-cut sheet materials? Then you're ready for the Makita SP6000K 6.5-inch plunge circular saw. A saw that's ideal for ripping and cross-cutting sheet materials and engineered to provide you with precise, splinter-free cuts. The SP6000K is built with superior features designed to deliver best-in-class accuracy, versatility, and performance. The saw features a precision cutting system which includes dual bevel supports to keep the saw square to the material and is engineered to keep the line of cut in exact position regardless of the angle of the bevel. The precision cutting system ensures precise cuts and saves setup time. The SP6000K has a bevel cutting capacity of negative 1 to 48 degrees with positive stops at 22.5 and 45 degrees. Adding to the precision cutting capabilities is the quick depth stop feature. To achieve a precise cut, set the depth to 1/16 of an inch by activating the quick depth stop button. This setting allows you to score the surface across the material. Then, release the quick depth stop setting and make the final cut. The SP6000K can make a close to the wall cut of only 11/16 of an inch for expanded cutting applications. At the heart of the system is the optional guide rail that accommodates the saw's base with zero play. The durable aluminum rails are available in 55 and 118-inch lengths for either cross-cut or rip cuts on a variety of sheet materials. The Makita guide rails also accommodate other saw brands. Along the edge of the guide rail is a splinter guard strip that serves as an exact cut line. The replaceable non-slip strips on the bottom of the guide rail will reduce shifting of the guide rail while cutting. For an increased grip, simply slide the optional clamps into the T-slots on the bottom of the guide rail, securing them against the workpiece. Once the guide rail is positioned on the line of cut, place the SP6000K onto the track. Then, remove any play by adjusting the cams at the front and rear of the saw's base. This will help create a precise and splinter-free cut. Makita has built the SP6000K plunge circular saw with state-of-the-art electronic and mechanical features that will reinforce Makita's legacy of best-in-class engineering. The SP6000K uses precision machined magnesium for the blade case, gear housing, and base, exceeding industry standard machining specifications. The SP6000K weighs only 9.3 pounds, making it the lightest saw in its class. The large two-finger trigger and the ergonomic rubberized handle provide additional comfort. The SP6000K has a soft start feature for smooth startups and a variable speed control dial for optimum performance in a variety of soft and hardwood materials. The electronic speed control and a powerful 12-amp motor are designed to maintain constant speed under load, even on hard and thick materials, creating a smooth, splinter-free cut every time. The saw comes in a storage system case that protects the saw and is easy to store and carry. With the SP6000K, Makita has delivered a saw capable of performing precise, accurate, and straight cuts that will change the way professionals and serious build-it-yourselfers cut large sheet materials. From the lightweight magnesium components, the splinter-free and precision bevel cuts, powerful 12-amp motor, and ergonomic rubberized grip, the SP6000K is destined to become a favorite among professional woodworkers. Get into plunge circular saw technology today. Experience the Makita SP6000K.